The 20th year of the Summer Camp Music Festival kicked off last night.
That's right. Our own Annie Cade is live from the festival grounds to tell us what campers can expect this year. Good morning, Annie.
Matt, Kyrian, good morning. Now, how cool is this? I am inside the new exhibit, the Illumination Woods. Now, you have to come out here at night. Everything is glowing and the lights just look so, so cool. Now, this festival does not sleep. People are already up and walking around. Now, this is the 20th year of the Jam Band Festival, and campers are so excited to be back after the pandemic shut it down last year. Now, typically it's held on Memorial Day weekend, but they postponed it this year until August. But they did cancel all indoor activities as the Delta variant spreads. Now, the festival still features a full lineup of various rock bands, funk, jam bands, and electronic music. Now, like I said, there's new exhibits here. There's the art gallery, there's live art, and there's a ton of vendors. Now, one camper tells me about the community formed here at the festival.
Well, we got a lot of friends that have like moved on or like moved to different places, and normally once a year we come out to this, and this is like our getaway.
Now, the festival started last night with a pre-party and it runs until Sunday night. Now, right now it's foggy, but as soon as that sun comes out, it's gonna be hot. If you're coming out to summer camp this weekend, make sure to stay hydrated. It's gonna be hot. Reporting live at the Three Sisters Park in Chillicothe, I'm Annie Kate, back to you.
Looks like a lot of fun. Annie, thank you so much, and we'll be right back.